Well, it seems to help a lot. It brings us together as a, almost as a family as we're working here. We get along great. Everybody knows everybody. Everybody deals with everybody well. But where it really helps is when there's an issue or a problem. We know that we can go to any other member of the team and get the cooperation and the help that we need.
I can tell you in particular, a couple of months ago, I was called here by people in the office that I don't think they were prompted. I think they took it upon themselves. They said that there was a resident that had reported an auto or a theft of model in the underground garage. They didn't know what the case number was. However, they took it upon themselves to download the video, record it, and turn it over to the police. And that's what I was here for, was to recover that video.
This is kind of minor, but I think in the it is actually a big picture thing too, is when we do our snow removal, Kurt goes so above and beyond to make sure that people get their cars out of the lot, which really it helps us because it helps the lot stay nice, but it also helps the residents not get upset.
Oh, yeah.
Because we don't have to tow their car. So he literally will even go around and knock on their doors.
Oh, wow.
And ask them to move their car.
It's nice because we're pretty close to each other. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, even Kelly, she's a little bit further, but really not that far.
Mm-hmm.
So it makes it a little bit easier, I think, for us to help each other out. But also, you know, we're willing to help each other out.
Yeah.
I think that's the big thing because there are a lot of properties that are close to each other. But, you know, if you know, Kelly's a one-person office. So if she has something come up where she has a conflict, she'll be like, hey, do you think you can call Aspen's or Egan Place? And do you think maybe Colleen or Joe might be able to hop over to Cedarvale and cover my office for a few hours or for the day? And I call and I never get, well, we have a lot.
Busy today.
We have a lot going on today. It's always like, oh, sure, no problem. What time, you know, what time do they need to be there? And so it is, they're willing, same with maintenance, same, I mean, I would say they all are kind of used to working at each other's sites and helping out, and it's just, and part of that does go into the whole values, is, you know, their team spirit, is that they're just, they're willing to do that. They're never, no one ever gets any attitude or...
And besides even help, just questions, with being a one-person office, or, you know, sometimes you just want a second opinion. Am I thinking on the right track, or have you run into this situation before?
Multiple minds are better than one.
Yep. Right. Yeah, and so, you know, I know right here, three people to go to. Sometimes that saves a lot of time, too, where maybe you could find the answer, but that happened.
They just had that experience, and they know exactly what to do, or have that information to share.